start of something. Something big.
You think?
Morello tried to kill the Don. Not Tommy, not Paulie, not anyone.
Hey, you need it up the stairs. I'll go straight up. It's war, Tom. From today, we are at war.
Haven't seen any trouble just yet.
Hey, it true that Don slipped Carlo the bump, not you?
Yeah. Wasn't pretty.
Still blood in his veins, huh?
Less than Carlos.
Keeping out of trouble, I hope.
I want guards and lookouts around the clock. Here, the warehouse, and all our businesses.
How about people under our protection?
Forget about them. We stick to our own till this is over. I'll remember who picked the wrong side.
Guys in place.
Good.
We're finally going after him.
Soon. But first we have to soften him up. Morell's got the cops, the politicians, and even some judges in his pocket. We can't afford to bite them all off, so we need to scare them into abandoning Morell's sinking ship.
We bump off the right engine, the rest are going to realize sticking with Morello ain't too good for their health.
First in line for the pine box is this asshole, Galati. The Counts are still seeing red over his dead kid, so he's never going to turn on Morello.
Christ. That guy's been giving us fits since 32. Let me take care of him, boss.
Why do you think you're here? Then he's got it all figured out.
The counselor is celebrating his birthday with a big shindig on a steamboat. He's pulling out all the stops. Booze, broads, fireworks. He's even giving a speech to the press.
What kind of security?
Just in normal detail, a few guys with Roscoe's. None of the other fellas are gonna do dick to protect that piece of shit.
Okay. I'll talk my way into the party, put two in his head.
Slow down, Junior. Galati's corrupt, but he ain't stupid. His crew be searching everyone who comes on board, so you can't be carried.
So what? Throw him overboard, see if he can swim.
Don't go getting creative on me. You're still going to shoot him, for fuck's sake. When you get on deck, you make for the head. We got a janitor on the take, and he's planted a revolver in the bathroom.
And then you just cool your heels. Mingle. Try not to look like a hatchet man until Galati makes his appearance. You wait for that bastard to start his speech, and only then do you put one between his eyes.
We want it done in public to get people talking.
Sure. But you got a plan for getting back to shore?
Sam and Paulie are down the docks working on that. You meet up with him there, and they'll fill you in on the rest of the details.
Okay. The lot is done, boss. You won't have to worry about him after tonight.
I don't doubt it, Tommy.
Buona fortuna, Tom.
Thank you.
Attention, folks, attention. We'll get you all aboard, but we will need to see tickets. We'll also be searched for safety. Thank you for your patience.
Days. People died and it was safe.
The finest family in the city.
No doubt in my mind.
Who's done more?
And all this
Paris! You got an invite too? Oh, did you hear there's gonna be fireworks?
You don't look like a guy with an invite.
I got friends. Just not these kind of friends.
Well, I'll tell you what I got. Sailor back there who works on the steamer, his head hit something heavy. But his dandy white suit's fine.
Thanks. I'll go find him.
I know you'd get a real job someday. So remember, play it cool. When you've gone some ways over the water, find the gun. The janitor stashed it in the bathroom.
Sure.
Then get up on the roof. Wait for Galati's speech, pop him when he's done.
And how do I get away?
Polly's borrowed a speedboat. After the speech, there's fireworks. We'll come soon as we've seen
them. You better be there on time.
Don't worry. It'll go smooth, like eggs and coffee.
Looking good, Tom. The outfit don't get messed up. Keep it. Suits ya.
You the new guy? Christ, you took your time.
You think he's gonna pull this off?
He sure as shit gonna kill Galati. Getting off that boat? Well, he's gonna need a guardian angel.
He don't need no fucking angel. He's got us looking out for him.
Hey, you almost done?
Yeah. Was gonna go clean the bathrooms. Heard some guests complaining.
You're volunteering to clean toilets? Whatever. You got a rag there. Check every deck.
Yeah, my landlady. She's old and she drinks. There's this guy who lives on the top floor, Hank. He buys it for me.
I can't believe it's paradise. Loving you is paradise.
For coffee, you get booze. I tell you, this guy is something else.
Going to be an amazing night.
Nah, don't think so.
I swear I know you. Were you with the union, maybe?
Sorry, buddy, I'm from out of town.
Listen, shitmate, go someplace else.
Shoes in the wrong place every day.
You don't
He knows.
Oh, well, I want them by the door.
Until it's far
sometimes
behind.
This is the bathroom, honey. You get a reminder.
She does it on purpose. And if someone just starts there.
Hey.
You good?
Who is she, Terrence?
Know where I can find the janitor?
Back in a boat. Drunk as a skunk in the engine room. Same as always.
Figures. Thanks.
Gun in the jam and the stern. Mid deck.
Where's stern?
Next floor up. Right above us. Yeah, keys on the table there.
You ever say my name again, and you'll be found floating outside. Get that?
Yeah, I get that.
What are you gonna do about it?
Well, I'm gonna give you a beat for starters. I'll make it. Jesus! Jesus Christ!
Are you?
Hey, John. Hope you're enjoying yourself.
As long as the bar stays open, counselor.
Good man. Have another for me, huh?
Good to see you. Thanks for coming.
Hey, thank you, everyone. Thank you. Hey, welcome to my little party, right? So, as you all know, it has been a tough time.
3 years ago, my dear son Billy left us. An innocent pawn in a deadly gang war. A victim of the deceased, that is organized crime. Since that day, I have lived only to eradicate this disease. Today is a day for celebration for my 50th birthday and for a brighter future for lost heaven. The criminals will be driven out of town. They'll drown like rats in the water. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And now for the fireworks, huh?